Well, once upon a time in the country of California, there arose the people to create a medical cannabis law.
Mom and Dad got married in 1929, and Dad was working for U.S. Steel. Mother was a book reader, and she found this book that said, a family of four can live on 2 acres. It's called The Self-Sustaining Family, and she saw it in the secondhand bookstore. She bought it, and she read every word, and that was their plan. Their plan was to live on 2 acres so they could grow all their vegetables and they can grow chickens, and they did not have to depend on having a job. They could survive. Well, this was in the back of their heads, and Dad was moved to Trenton, New Jersey, in the American Bridge Company, where he worked for many, many years. And in the American Bridge Company in Trenton was right across the Delaware River from Pennsylvania. I was 4 and Todd was 5. Now, Todd was a handful even at that time. He was quite articulate, quite energetic, and really quite a good researcher in studying everything and trying everything out. When I got home, I remember they opened the door, and there was Dad in his rubber boots digging out the cellar, because Mother had already also worked with Sears and Roebuck and got a wood-burning stove, a loan of a wood-burning stove, if she promised to buy the furnace. Once the cellar was dug, a hot forced air furnace from Sears. So Mother and Dad spent every evening digging out a basement in Fallsington. When we moved into the house, there was no running water. We went out and pumped the water, and we put it in a big bucket, and we put it on the stove, and we heated the water, and we had this great big round tub, and we filled that with water, and we have our bath in it. That was sort of like Japanese style, where you'd have take turns using the bathtub. He and Mother together became a great team. They learned how to be Americans together, and that is to build things together, use your ingenuity, use your own energy, and build your own life. So that's what they did. Dad learned how to do plumbing. And he learned how to do roofing and painting and electrical. He learned how to do it. So every weekend, all of us, all the family of four, worked on fixing up the place. I can remember being in Fallsington and putting the stone up on the windowsill so he could make a fireplace. But I remember having to carry these stones and put them up on the windowsill. So you know that I was pretty small being part of the work crew every weekend after he came home from work.